Everything good? This one I can use. You'd expect the big hammer to be really good, but nope. Did nothing good for me. I kinda wanna go to the lava place, but it's not really that interesting to me right now. But I mean, I could. Where's the entrance to it? I think this is. Not much. I just got done cleaning my room and stuff. And probably gonna go work out probably around 7. But I just wanted to hop on some of that Elden Ring. I'm so out of right now. These real quick. I think that's it. Yep. So I have to go to number 2, is that correct? Yep. Are you gonna get this game, George? Or you're still debating? Oh, this is where the dragon's at. Shit. How's Apex? What made you want to hop on it? Yeah, I want it, but I wanna go half of my brother. Oh, your brother's trying to get into it too, huh? Y'all game sharing? Someone to stop it. That. This is the regular golden one. There he is. This is what I need. Come here, big fella. Sir? Not very much, thank you for that. All I needed was a stomp right there, so I can pick up that. I'm trying to think what I could use smithing stone for. I don't know. Usually all the good weapons are with the other stone. Big old boy. this bow. Kinda cool. It's a little weak right now. That's dope. I might have to upgrade that. Right now this is more a higher level though. Dog, who are you? Whoa. Uh-oh. Comet Azar. That's all. That whatever it was, I don't like that. Let's go down here. This is cool. Turn back. I ain't never turning back. The enemy at? They kind of got me scared. I ain't kidding. Whoa, that looks dope. But the fact that I can't use my damn horse on here.
Thank you.
Okay, so don't even worry about the skeletons. I need to just worry that that's there. Caught me off guard, not gonna lie. Caught me off guard. Bloody gun tricked me. Tried playing Apex. Yeah, actually. That shit seems like it's too much. What, Elden Ring? Or Apex? You know, freaking Skype? What's it? Skyrim. If Skyrim's like this massive, it's probably way more massive, huh? I'd actually want to try it out. Wants me to run, huh? So far, you haven't missed anything. I'm currently in a lava place. Accomplished a lot, actually. I was farming for a bit. Just trying to rank up. Okay, so he turns right there. He goes all the way up. Stops right there. Pronto. Goes back down. So I waited for him to go up. Beautiful. Jump across. Be out here. Homie tried hiding behind. You don't know I'm the lucky guy. Down. Get you. Die, peasant. I bet you this is a trap. And I'll take all of these. Perfect. Got a row of fruit. He got me. I ain't gonna lie. Pincer attack ahead in short try and stealth. I hate this already. Fire, huh? Nah, this is too much for me. Gives me a lot of anxiety. Be wary of ambush. Aha. Hidden path. So no secret passage, by the way. Praise the message. Alright, I'll praise it. How do I do it? Oh, I had to hold triangle, huh? Yeah. Trying to trick me. He's gonna go all the way up, watch. Or not. I know something's gonna happen, I'm gonna die. Turn. Fuck him, fuck. Alright. You got me. Hey, that was rude, bro. Damn, can this take longer to load? I need some water. I need a chug jug. Alright, let's go back over there. Speed running it. Oh, that's not a good idea. That was a good idea, though. He goes all the way down. What brought up here. Good to know. Oh, I need my souls, huh? Fudge. I can't make that. Slenderman ass. Let me drink some water. This area blows. Final, make this try on play name KX. That's final. I do not got the patience. pretty rusty run, if I do so say myself. Alright, we're back here. Fight this guy to the left. Fight this guy right here. Fight this dude right here. Somehow he got... he got more hits than he was supposed to. The arrow is in my head. That's pretty cool. Fight this guy right here. Boom. Got him. Run this way. Clean. Clean stuff, clean stuff. He's gonna come right here. Do his thing. Stop right here. Go, stop. Turn. Go. My turn to move. I'm running, 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 running. Got him. As soon as he's done, dip out of there. My souls are right here. Kill this guy that kills me. Got him. He gave me a blade. Pretty pog. Now that we're here, stop right there. Oh shit. That was mad scary. What am I supposed to do? The lava's right here. Hello? I'm not making that. Where's it at? No one told me this boss fight. Bloodhound Knight. That's crazy. Then rump. see where I can go next. Shit. In some place. question.
Aren't you precocious? We rarely receive visitors to the Volcano Manor without invitation. Fascinating. And not unlike another guest we had long ago. So tarnished. Have you ever harbored doubts about the burden of grace and the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? If you have, why not join the Volcano Manor and fight with us, rise with us, against the Erdtree? Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. An honor to have you. The drawing room. Use the key. The drawing room is. Use the key. The drawing room is through the hall. Use the key I handed you.
Hello again, brave Tarnished. It is a shame that I did not beckon you here with my own hand, but I am pleased that we meet again. Here, at the Volcano Manor, under Lady Tanith's guidance, may you tread the path of valor. Brave Tarnished, under Lady Tanith. Brave Tarnished, under Lady Tanith.
Who are you? And what in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words.
Well, as long as you understand what you're saying. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads. Before you consider.
You're tarnished. Here to put the demigods to the sword.
Then please,
kill the great serpent, the one that devoured Praetor Reichard. I left the serpent-slaying spear in the Lord's chamber, worthy tarnished. Brandish the spear and run him through. The great serpent, that unspeakable monstrosity. Praetor Reichard, that they were reduced to glut, whatever that somewhat despair.
Did you read the letter left for you? That is the task the Volcano Manor desires you enact. You will be compensated once the deed is done. Good luck. If you are loath to hunt your own kin, so be it. But you must leave this house at once. This is a war against the Erdtree. We have no place for the meek, nor the luxury of keeping clean hands. The letter describes that you will be compensated.
Pulse got its name because Post wanted to launch a cereal that was based and licensed by the Flintstones, which was a popular cartoon at the time.
The multicolored meal starts out as plain white rice, and lots of it. Workers unload the rice into giant cookers.
Here we breed together 1,400 pounds of long-grain white rice, water, a bit of salt, and a color to begin the process of manufacturing powder.
They turn up the heat to 200 degrees Fahrenheit and let the rice cook. 20 minutes later, the steaming rice comes out with a hot, vibrant look. Next, it heads to a holding area for what's called tempering. After 2 hours, the moisture in the rice evens out. This keeps it from breaking apart. In the next step, hundreds of pounds of pressure quickly blends the wrinkled rice into place.
Greetings, are you here for
McCree, are you here for...
I took you've no man to lay out your arms then.
Más al ratito. Es que ahorita estoy jugando. ¿Todavía hay pizza? ¿Todavía hay pizza? Okay.